Ambulances by Philip Larkin. Closed like confessionals they thread, loud noons of cities, giving back none of the glances they absorb. Light, glossy grey, arms on a plaque, they come to rest at any curb. All streets in time are visited. Then children strown on steps or road, or women coming from the shops, past smells of different dinners, see a wild white face that overtops, bread stretcher blankets momently, as it is carried in and stowed, and sense the solving emptiness that lies just under all we do, and for a second get it whole, so permanent and blank and true. The fastened doors recede. Poor soul, they whisper at their own distress, for borne away in dead and air may go the sudden shut of loss, round something nearly at an end, and what cohered in it across the years, the unique random blend of families and fashions there at last begin to loosen, far from the exchange of love to lie, unreachable inside a room, the traffic parts to let go by, brings closer what is left to come, and dulls to distance all we are.